My name is Fiolami Ayokadiba, and I attend the Ambassador's College, Ota. When I got selected for the boot camp, I was really excited and happy that I was going to have a chance to learn JavaScript.
I'm the mother to one of the participants, Fiolami Ayokadiba. The program was quite interesting, it was intense, and I like the fact that it got them engaged during the period. I initially thought that this was just going to be one of those stuff, you know. But when he got into it, I saw the intensity and the way the assignments came and how he wanted to measure up and all of that. So I knew it was something different from what he had done before.
A computer scientist by profession, I could see that children really need to come up with their ideas and reason themselves. And the reason I see what they could achieve on their own.
And when I saw my name in the list, I was excited. I had a fantastic experience in the Momita Tech Bootcamp. Like, I've never written code before. The first time I did it, the host was surprised and me too. I was proud of myself that I was actually able to write the code very well.
Coding does not just have to be making apps and games and all those stuff. We could make a program that can be useful and functional.
So after the program, I have seen him develop a couple of things, so I know that value has been added.
With a little assistance here and there, I think this computer book is a come to stay, and I feel we should maintain the level at which we have done so far. Children are really interested in it and we should keep it up.
I want to thank Born Vita for this beautiful opportunity. You know, it was during the lockdown and it was virtual, so it was a different experience from what we would have expected, but it was quite intense and it was value adding.
On behalf of all our parents, I want to appreciate and thank Born Vita for this initiative, and I want them to just continue with it. Thank you very much.